Hello, YouTube. This is DX2295, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Let's say just to make sure. Let's go.
There's no way Barrett shot those people, right?
Are there any other gun-armed dudes?
Okay.
Who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
Okay. For the recording, everything's great. For the TV, no. Hey, come on. There you go. Where is it going? Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to follow him. What they said in the last episode. Shark. Okay, so it has a nice. A new monster. Here we go. I'll need to scan them.
Allow me.
Fire.
Have fun.
Where is it? Ah, there. They gonna give me all the fight, right? Let's see. Inventory. Item. Potion. Spell. Twister.
This way.
Barret?
Move.
I'll be chewing on sand for weeks.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am! What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barret, talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dyne, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The corral reactor had just gone up. Dyne and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God.
No.
Barret! Dyne!
It's the mayor.
It's Shinra. They just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey!
Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there.
For what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't you? Come on.
Damn it.
Done!
to do everything? Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold, which makes you liabilities. So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess dyne had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why dyne shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. I saw him at the saucer, saw the bodies and the bullet holes. That's not who dyne is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him, I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
Time like the present.
Check this out. Let's check this out. Let's see the equip I can give. What do I want? Just in case. Okay, first, let's see. That's one. I should rest before entering there. If he let me.
And you're sure he's here?
We're sure.
I'm sorry, but I need to do this alone.
I know. Dying. You sure do.
Dying. Hang on. I'll get you out of here.
As I live and breathe, Barrett Wallace.
Come on.
Bless your heart dropping by for Eleanor's birthday.
What?
Hell, Marlene. Set a place for Barrett. Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Dyne. What happened to you?
Though, come to think of it, I don't see a give, neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed. His kind doing here. You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Dyne! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You here to help me? He's here for you to take the load off your shoulders, right?
Come on.
Same old shit.
Stay back. This is between us and no one else.
Just you and me then. Right here. Right now.
Please.
If I guess right, well, not sure about that, but I.
Bet you're shaking in your boots.
Ain't done yet.
The best of friends together again! Ain't it beautiful? Remember when we had that frat problem? You and me set trap, and you got caught in one of them. I guess old habits die hard.
Okay, fire in the hole.
Look at me when I'm talking.
Let me heal. Not yet, though. Okay.
Ain't done yet.
Eleanor. Marlene. I can't remember.
Come on. You can do this. You can still save it.
I'm gonna kill!
Okay, I don't know.
It's over.
Over? You think this is over? This ain't even close to over!
Then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Barret!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me? Huh? I thought you wanted to help your own buddy! What? No wise words? Coward! When the going gets tough, he's gone.
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... I thought it'd change our lives.
It changed them all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor, as clear as day, begging me to stop, give you the benefit of the doubt, saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra!
Just turned 4. She's in Midgar.
Look at that. She's got her mommy's eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead. And I figured you were too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, She's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew. And still, you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dyne, we can go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barrett. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
He's trying to die. Stop Shinra attack. Okay.
And here I thought that Gus guy was just yanking our chain.
Same.
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him? Deploying riot control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
Palmer.
Error detection. Correction.
Weakness lightning? Okay. And you're an idiot. Okay. Stagger, it's time for a cross slash. Crew. Phoenix is over.
Don't overdo it.
Rebirth flame.
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now!
That's a buggy.
Wow.
Fear not, friends. Your chariot awaits.
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Could never be too careful. But you are innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this.
Thanks for the bogey.
You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Come on, Barrett.
Barrett.
He said he wanted me to live with the guilt.
Well, we're here for you.
Your chance. Leave this riffraff to me. Time to get the blood pumping.
Rogue versus Dio. That's a match I want to see. Oh, reload, okay.
Thank you.
Come on! Stop getting away from my shot. Oh, what now? Oh, God, now. Not Palmer. And I did it by luck. Idiot. I'm not on your team and I called you an idiot. For that. I love it. At least he wasn't ran over. You nearly pee yourself right there, it seems.
I've seen worse.
Compliment coming from Cloud. That's not me, by the way.
That ought to do it.
Oh.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Reeves.
Don't have too much fun.
Sir, what is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine. I'm cute.
Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child. Aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
Zach.
Let's start this manhunt.
Okay, so that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. This is the Extra 295 from my own channel. Signing out. See you next time. Bye-bye.